Jeez, it's nasty out there.
Hopefully it's our last snowstorm.
What's that?
Hopefully it's our last snowstorm.
You do anything interesting or just go, oh, no, he's standing there staring?
All he's doing is staring and throws the cigarette butt down before he leaves, I'm sure. I don't know. I'm just taping it. He's just looking for somebody to fight. He wants somebody to come out and yell at him. See?
I noticed the stakes pulled out over there.
What do you mean the stakes?
You know when he had it surveyed?
Oh, the survey stake, yeah. I think he took them out. He's probably regretting having marked it in orange paint because it wasn't quite where he was hoping it would be.
It wasn't quite. It's like 2 feet over. I know. Where I thought it was.
I know. Because he said that tree and the black chain link fence was on his property. That's what he was saying. That's, like, just creepy.
It's funny, the lawyer's going to see all this and just go, whoa, wait a minute.
Well, you don't know that because you don't know what he's told him.
Yeah.
He's not exactly an honest person.
Is that daddy?
No.
Okay, take it.